This is just some example audio that I recorded so that you can test this out without having...